हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे माय टॉपिक व्हीकल सेफ्टी सिस्टम, सब्जेक्ट नेम ऑटोमोबाइल इंजीनियरिंग। नाउ फर्स्ट नीड फॉर ऑटोमोबाइल सेफ्टी, फर्स्ट प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द ड्राइवर एंड द पैसेंजर, सेकंड वन प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द कार फ्रॉम प्राइमरी डैमेज, थर्ड वन प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द पेडेस्ट्रियन, फोर्थ वन लोड रिडक्शन ऑन इंश्योरेंस कंपनी। Now two types of safety, first active safety, second one passive safety. Now active safety refer to device and system that help keep a car under control and prevent an accidents. These devices are usually automated to help compensate for human errors, the single budget case of car accident. Now some example, anti-lock brake, traction control system, electronic stability, night vision assist, tire pressure monitoring system. Second one, passive safety. Passive safety refer to system in the car that protect the driver and passenger from injury. If an accident does occur, passive safety means secondary safety which are active during an accident. Now some example, airbags, seat belts, rollover bars, headrest stand. Now some of the safety features used in automobile. Now first safety system, airbag. Components, first crash sensor, second one inflator system, third one inflatable airbag. Now airbags provide cushion to protect the driver and passenger during a crash. The typical sequence of the collisions can be divided into three phases. First pre-crash phase. Even the few milliseconds predicting a crash can be utilized to prepare to occupants protection system in the best possible way. Sensors and evolution system register to situation in the around the vehicle driving status proximately to an object, position of vehicle's occupants etc. With this information, the thresholds to trigger the resistance device can be adapted even before impact. Reversible restraint device such a belt pre-tensionless can be active this stage. Second one, crash phase means the sensor precisely and repeatedly register the direction and severity of the impact. The airbag control units process this information and control the activation of the resistance device. Third one, post crash phase. After the crash, the airbag control units switch off the fuel supply, unlatch the door and interrupt the electric power supply. A modern system can be automatically send a emergency call with the precise location of the vehicle. Now second one, anti-lock braking system means ABS. First speed control, speed sensor, second one valve, third one pump and fourth one controller. Two figure without ABS, with ABS. ABS, it is a automobile safety system that's allowed the wheels of vehicle to maintain contact with the road surface. ABS prevent the wheel from locking up when the driver brake, enabling the driver to skidding wheel braking, safe braking without wheel lockup. The introduction of the world first anti-lock braking system for passenger car by Bosch in 1978 is the milestone in the area of active driving safety. Since the Bosch have developed ABS further to offer smaller lights and more powerful system. Now another safety features, traction control system. Traction control system prevents wheel spin in slippery condition when the vehicle need to be accelerated. Anti-lock braking system use wheel speed sensor to identify when a rotating wheel is about to lock up so that the brake pressure can be reduced in order to keep the wheel rotating. Traction control system use the thumb wheel sensor to monitor wheel speed during the acceleration, but now monitor when a driver will start to spin. Now another safety features, electronic stability controller. A electronic stability controller coordinated the ABS, traction control and the yaw of the vehicle. The individual system are combined in a effort to reduce tire spinning, skidding and traction less corning, keeping the tire in maximum contact with the road. Found mostly on luxurious model, stability system are slowly working their way to more vehicle. Now traction control system, two figure, first with TCS, second one without TCS, means traction control system. Now another electronic stability program, means ESP, two without ESP, with ESP. Now electronic stability program, brake assist, reduce braking distance, ABS braking and steering, TCS acceleration without wheel slip, third ESP counter skidding. Now another safety features, night vision assist. The night vision assist system use video camera that are sensitive to infrared to detect the heats given off by humans and animals against the colder backgrounds of the roadway. Infrared emitters may also from parts of vehicle's headlight to help detect object at greater distance. Then is possible using only the naked eye with conventional lighting. Now visibility with night view assist. Second one, visibility with low beam headlamps. Third one, display in instrument cluster. Now another safety features, tire pressure monitoring system. The tire pressure monitoring system, means TPMS, are a way of warning a driver that tires is incorrectly inflated, which will decrease the safety and performance of the vehicle and increase the risk of a accident. It is difficult to spot a under inflated tires usually without a fully inflated tires as a comparison. Advantage, increased wear of the tire tread, which will lead to higher chance equilibrating in the weight, longer stopping distance, reduce handling characteristic and reduce control of the vehicle. Now some advantages, two types of tire pressure monitoring, first directly and second one indirect. This figure are indirect. Now another, automatic braking use infrared ray. The collision warning with brake supports. The collision warning using radar to detect moving vehicles ahead, the system warn the driver of collision risk with a alarm and warning lights. Second one, brake support. If the risk a collision increase the speed, the warning, the brake support is activated. Brake supports and blade harder, quicker deceleration to help drivers stop or reduce speed and lessen the impact of a collision. Now another safety features, seat belts. Seat belts hold passenger in place so that are thrown forward or ejected from the car. A seat belt, also known as a safety belt, is a vehicle safety device designed to secure the occupants of vehicle against harmful movements that may result during a sudden stop. A seat belt function to reduce the serious injury in traffic collisions by reducing the force of secondary impact with interior skid hazards by keeping occupants position correctly from maximum effectiveness of the airbag, and by preventing occupants being ejected from vehicle in a crash or if the vehicles roll over. When driving, the driver passengers are traveling at the same speed as a car. If the car suddenly stops there, the driver and passenger will carry on going at the same speed the car was going before it stopped. A seat belt applies opposite force to the driver and passenger to prevent them from falling out or making contact with the interior of the car. Now another safety features, rollover bars. Rollover bar protect the car occupants from injury if the vehicle rollover during the accident. The new Battles cabriolet has active rollers by system behind the rear head retain, providing additional occupant safety in the events of the vehicle rolling over. The rollover bar system consists of two separate housing fitted behind the rear seats, each fixed by six coupling points between the twin rear panels. Thanks to their efficient section design and full bolt fixing, the rollover bars able to absorb much higher force than previous system. In the same way that crash sensor detect a possible rollover or collision, the safety system is activated by the airbag control units. Now a release system triggered at casing the supporting section to shoot up by maximum 265 mm within 0.25 seconds. The section are located in place their end position and together with the extremely rigid from windscreen frame provide protection from all four seats. If the convertible top is up, the rollover bar makes spring loaded contact with the handling. If the car does not roll over, the bar can be pushed back into their housing by hand. This helps to avoid repair costs which might otherwise be incurred. Head restraints prevent the driver and passenger from getting whiplash during a rear end collision. Head restraints are a automatic safety features attached into the top of each seat to limit the reverse movements of the adult occupants. Head relevance to the torso in the collision prevents or whiplash injury to survival vertebrae. Since their mandatory introduction in late 1960, head restraints have prevented thousands of serious injuries. Now, thank you.